One.
Sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed.
I don't know why downtown got so hoity-toity either. It's a pain in the ass to get there from anywhere else. I was checking out a location on asphalt. Ironic, right? An Echo Lodge on Asphalt Ave. I cut my engine to save gas, but then I had trouble restarting it.
We just have the sizes on the racks, so don't bother asking. Why does someone always come in just when I'm about to take a break? I really don't want to be here today. If you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post. It feels like this shift is never going to end. All I seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. It's hard to stay motivated in this recession. The sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed. We just have the sizes on the racks, so don't bother asking.
Hi, check out the pics on the wall, or we do custom.
Mooresville.
I've done all these 100 times. I'm good at it.
Guy before you had a naked picture of his mom done on his arm. Maybe a naked lady tattoo today? I do gang stuff too, if you need it. Yeah, something unique, out of a catalog. Specialize in neck tattoos. Real classy. Can't go wrong with that.
Be good.